might want to strike it.
Oh, a lot of people want to know about how I'm achieving my art. I've kept it as a guarded secret for a while, but my name is Martin Sullivan. I'm a contemporary artist and slightly maybe unique in what I try to do. It's been one complete experiment to try and find my spot. And it's lovely when you think you've found it and then you find some more and you keep going and you keep digging deeper. It's very exciting. I've pre-warmed the underboard and then I've used paint that's been in a fridge and allowed the two thermal opposites, one goes down, one goes up, to really work the paint with a lovely rich spectrum. So I end up what I've called tentaculating the paint. So it makes tentacles of colour and they're beautiful patterns, and that's where our creatures and objects appear. So yeah, what a process. I've called it thermal painting, and I don't know if anybody has ever done that before. Fail miserably when I was a kid at school, but that was hardly a lesson in art.